And my mic was muted. That's cool.
Rost? 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 Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Alright, so let me attempt to remember how to play. Well then, alright, that was a lot, actually. I don't let's open up this skill tree. Power Brave Forager Traveler. I'm gonna go for Shard Salvager. And I like this silent prowler thing. That's fire. Okay. Oh, okay, so you can switch primary. It offers no protection and cannot be sold. Amazing. So does she have a combo? Did she just completely? Okay, so it's light and heavy. That's an interesting controller scheme. Everything is happening. Turn the sprint off, I wonder. It's interesting how she has to do like a little spin to pick things up. So that's cool. Alright, let's get this pop in.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Benjanese, baby, Benjanese. Tuck and roll. Reduce that impact.
What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
He's thinking.
Aloy, you're here.
Nah, bro. This is interesting.
Did someone forget we were supposed to go hunting this morning?
No, I did not forget.
Spicy.
I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace, and hunt until you have gathered the parts for Fire Arrows.
Fire Arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the part.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Okay. Oh, wait, that's not what's supposed to happen. That's helpful. Thing.
Something's really bothering him.
Wow. She didn't even have to. Can I put this weapon away? Is that a thing? Oh, campfire? Oh, fall damage. Okay, it does happen.
My campfire safe. I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
I thought I was gonna get like washed upstream or something. Oh, that's the amount of noise I'm making. I'm over here thinking that there's a machine close by or something. Boy. Okay, there is one. I know I'm gonna shoot at it, right? I'm not gonna think twice about it. This ain't a tutorial, boy. Oh, snap.
Going down fast.
How you cancel this.
Ready or not,
You've been hit, but you don't see me. Are you coming closer? Yay, and I can practice my new strike on you. A lot. So it flashes light in your face. Hold on, how was I supposed to do that other move? Yeah, I definitely didn't creep up on it at all. I was about to smoke. Mother's heart. Oh, that's where we're supposed to go. This slide is pretty lit. This looks important. I feel like there's something in the bottom left with the HUD. My Wi-Fi's been bugging out all day today. I really hope that my stream isn't like super laggy or it's just not working or whatever the case may be. Cause my giant. I'm actually wondering if I can hunt that boar, because I'm an Age of Empires player, and hunting boars is very important. I guess you can say it's important. Oh man.
Hello, Grotta.
All Mother, since I was cast out. Have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
Don't worry, Grotta. I'll hunt your rabbits.
All Mother, I hear your voice on the wind. I would count your blessings on my prayer beads, but I lost them atop the Eastern Overlook. My old bones are too worn to return.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time. Okay, we'll find you at your camp.
So I'm basically invisible. So these campfires are safe places.
This grapes.
That was helpful. She You said it's scraped? Oh, okay. That probably does hurt then. Yeah, sliding on rocks probably does hurt. I'm gonna do it again. It's not my butt. Keep sliding. Are there more of these things? First silent takedown. We like those. We like those.
Mother's heart. Two more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
So she does like a little climb thing animation. That's pretty cool. I feel like I can hunt the rabbits, but I actually don't want to. I don't want to try and be right, you know what I'm saying? Like, like if I was to just... Oh my gosh, you can hunt the rabbits! No, but yay, but no, but yay.
Hmm.
So I was going the right. Oh, yo, bro. See? That's why I always gotta follow the rabbits. I feel like there was some more this way. Bro, did I really just beat a rabbit?
That'll keep my stomach quiet.
Okay. Oh, this is the gather meat quest. I'm just like, what am I even doing here? Don't you dodge me. Oh, that's awkward. Oh, I feel so bad doing these wildlife kills, bro.
Quick way down.
If I was vegan, I'd be like, bony meat. Look at that bony meat. It wasn't even like, it wasn't.
Okay, Grata said her prayer beads were at the Eastern Overlook. It's not far from here. The grave trail at the rocks is close by. Grata may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the Overlook the fast way.
Don't start with your stuff. Pressing R2 thinking that it's gonna make me run faster. But it does. So. Oh. Can I like do like a sprint jump? Oh. It's a good thing. Look at those reflexes. She just landed exactly where she was supposed to. That work. Made it to the campfire.
This looks promising. Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, and yet with all her talking to All Mother, she's never lonely.
Oh. Okay.
I might regret this.
Oh, kind of don't want to get jumped by a whole bunch of machines, so I'm gonna just swing back over here. I'm gonna head out. To Grouter's camp. That's not far. It's 264 whatever units of measurement we're using in this game. You can check for weak points. Oh, that's not good. How do I cancel this arrow? I no longer... Okay, there we go. It's like I no longer want to fire this arrow. And then there was a way to make more? Your weak point, thick boy. I see it.
Red light means trouble.
Really not a problem. Are they about to get the homies? They gonna have to fight.
Here we go again. Talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
Alright, Papa, I'll do you. I'll help you, man. I'll help you,
man. I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
I'll help you, man.
Make sure she's alright. I'm begging you.
Side quest? Love those. So we got two quests right now. Check this mini map.
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
I feel like I could have done that in-game, but I'll figure it out. So. gather this stuff from the Striders. And that's why. You don't know who Aloy is. I'm gonna have to show you. It's a fox. If you come closer, I'll probably tell ya. So I recommend that you don't do that. Just want to glam you right in the... You don't even see me!
Out of ammo, but not out of ideas.
Back in the bushes. Got me messed up. I need rocks. I need to find some more rocks. Combat. It's a rough battle. We still gotta get the ways from these things. But if they keep running away, that makes it kind of tricky. So. Get these rocks. Out of rocks, but I'm not out of ideas. Aloy has personality and I appreciate it. Can I just like hit you in the face?
They're scanning for me.
right in the nose. Just. Happens to be three of those times where I went this one. My fault, bro. You see me already. I'm gonna shoot you in the back. Yeah, you see the way these things be running away, bro?
This'll help.
That every time you see me randomly swing the thingy. Oh, there we go. That's the weapon field. Yeah, I just figured out how to open the weapon wheel so I can do that. And it does this cool slow motion thing. I had to stop and fight some stuff because you're not going to force me to sneak around. It's not my style. Unless I feel like sneaking around.
I shouldn't be surprised. The outcast has no respect for our rules.
I'm going to need you to watch your mouth, okay? Alright. That's what I thought. Talking about
the outcast has no respect. The outcast.
My outcast all over your face, bruh. Stop playing with me. It's no time for your games. Old outcast this arrow through your grill. Chill, boy, you don't see me. It's a trick. I'm not here. Yo, look how many of them there are, bro. Let me get up out of here. Mother's cradle. Let's get up out of here. Let's get to trading this thingy for the thingy.
Time to see Karst and get a trip.
How do I switch? Oh. Okay.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching.
That's fine.
Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Yo, Aloy got a mouth on her, bro. Aloy has a mouth on her.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Okay, so a tripcaster is a crossbow. Creates traps which detonate when the tripwire connecting the two anchor points is broken. It is best used across enemy patrol paths or narrow spaces. Can be modified. Swing that boy. Okay, so what else can I make? Sparkler. Oh, sparker. Oh, those are resources. Okay, so I can make a resist fire, resist trap, detonating blast. Hunter arrow pack. Rock bundle. I'll give you some rocks. Okay. I was wondering about these.
Yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got...
Alright, thanks, bro.
I guess that can...
Alright.
I've got what I need.
Appreciate you.
Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Okay, so let's try this. Oh, I guess I can only... one at a time. Yeah, it seems like I can only do one at a time. Yeah. Which is closer? They're both about the same. I gotta go to Goddess Camp. Alright, so I'm gonna do this side quest. Cross any water. Okay, let's try this out. Strider sight. Tried to run. Okay, so let's try this. Okay, guess I gotta get closer. Understand. Come on. Oh, I have to aim at the ground. All right. So basically, what I should do is figure out his path and then try to do what I just did with this shock wire thing.
That looks like we're introduced.
Chip thing, that's funny. And you were way in over your head. It fell over the chip thing. I was like, yo, why is this thing just not moving? Okay, that's cool. Chasing me? Are you dumb? I'm about to die. His eye was down. So what you're not gonna do is try to disrespect me on my stream, okay? Thick boy.
Hardy little plant. You'll help. Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
Like, yo, I got high ground, this lit. I got God. I don't even remember the last time I saved my progress. But I got God.
That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
What happened in that launcher?
Oh, okay. So they put me right before the fight. Alright, so you finish it. Second time. Jizzet.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Nah. But if it'll progress the story and get rid of the side quest, then
thank you.
For a minute.
I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away.
Good. Okay, what's the second part to the quest? Investigate the area with your focus. Slide on him. Oof. Hit that slide on him. Save my data. My data. Okay, so. So we have like a little trail. We're gonna go find the spear. We're just running outside because we're gangster like that. Look at these, look at this. This trail of machine bodies. Want no parts. See what I did there? Machines, they're parts. They didn't want no parts. It's all good. Oh man, rabbit, fox. Come on. Let's do it.
Good meat.
Turkey!
Verona's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
It's just kind of annoying how when you put on the focus or the R3 function, like, she looks around a lot slower. Like, the look sensitivity is a lot slower. Those are striders. Okay. Okay. Is it in the village? Is your spear in the village? Okay, I want to try these fire arrows.
The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
Darn you.
Focus could turn something up.
I hope so. I can't see nothing. I see you. What's your track? I'm gonna hit this one with a fire arrow. I just... I need a lot. like Gears of War and I'm like, incoming smoke.
Low and quiet does it.
It's totally burning. Okay, so if I use that on a strider, on that one combustible part on its body, I'm pretty sure that would yield some positive results. Bro, trust me, you do not see anything over here. Alright, come over here. Since you gave me so much trouble, I'm there we go. Oh, nice. I had no idea what that was, and that was scary.
Guy had all the omens.
guard salvager skill. Nice. I like the fact that it's raining right now. That's pretty cool. I don't know what that's gonna mean for the gameplay, but that is dope.
Never know when I might need these.
Progress, I'm trying to campsite. There's something glowing up there. I don't know what that is. It's a scrapper. Oh boy. Oh boy.
There. Time to get that spear.
Where even am I? I'm on the second part of the Arana side quest. And I'm currently about to take out the scrapper.
Hey, boy. I felt in rocks for you, boy. I gone pelt some stones for you, boy.
Only have. Wait, how does this work?
I should switch weapon.
So, what's your weakness? Oh, look at me. I'm about to get flipped. About to get jumped. Oh, okay, copy. Thanks for the heads up. Actually, I didn't keep a track of the time. No, you don't. You messed up, boy. Side of the cliff, but no, we can't platform on things that aren't.
well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Nah, this is my spear. What you talking about? I came all the way over here. I done beat 5 sparkers, stabbed 4 watchers, slid down a hill, got drop kicked, got hit with some blast. Like, you think I'm actually about to bring this spear back to even give it to you? Got me messed up.
Got too much already.
Alright, cool. So, let's get out of here. Alright, so I'm gonna cut the stream and I'm gonna start it back up. Give me a second, y'all.